A contemporary campus that intends on delivering innovation to higher education. That's what the University of Newcastle proposes for its new city campus.
The technology available will be vastly different to what's at Callaghan. It'll be a wireless saturated building. There'll be availabilities as far as how we do our service delivery model will differ as well, with new technologies and softwares available for the student to utilise in their teaching and learning experience.
With new trends emerging in the way tertiary education is being delivered, students will receive a world-class experience through a technology-driven institution.
It's a project-style, a collaborative approach to teaching. It's flipping the classroom, it's providing that content offline and bringing the students into the university and working more in project and case group type teaching and giving the opportunity for lecturers to engage with the students in a different way.
The city precinct will accommodate the business and law programs, with timetabling set to allow students adequate time to commute between campuses. Refurbishments to University House will also be undertaken, with the construction of a walkway flyover, which will integrate the old with the new. Concern has been aired surrounding the parking and travel options. However, the uni maintains that 60% of business and law students live within walking or cycling distance of the city campus, with 59% of staff already living in the CBD.
We also have reviewed our data in regards to student locations, we appreciate out of that students like to work study close to where they live. We've also required to do an integrated transport strategy, which involves all levels of government, which we're currently working through the review of the environmental impact statement.
Beyond its primary purpose, the city campus also aims to act as a catalyst for other businesses to engage in the city of Newcastle. Luke Hislop, Hunter Highlights.